wamanje ngophethe impahla lezi vele ngikhumule into esivelele yazi
yeah
kodwa ishona lo mntwana yo yo yazi yang depressa yo nawe ke mase uphethe impahla so yazi ni vele le flashlight ibuye manje
ngabe ngimphethe manje
I'm picking clothes because ukuzibona manje zilo esihleli lapha ni kamerini I just feel zen depressed yebo is the more ngicabanga ngayo kakhulu
hey baby asakho
wish ngasama akahambi I know baby I know you understand baby ngifila de we afila ngakhona kahle kahle nithi ukuthi mina ngizivezi
ngifila ngathi kontenze ke I mean ngikhona nje bese this is natural
umntana mishona I can't say ngiye ngayithola support from I family ka Sabelo but they no Sabelo was there all the way but I family yakhe
aphathe kabi sana sami ngikhona mufuna ukuthi sikhulume ngaye sokukhuluma ngaye mufuna sahambe sombona sobona ethuneni lakhe singahamba thana sami
mhlawumbe sawazi ngisho ukukhuluma ngaye yasibe
so Sabelo yasho ukuthi we should go visit Umelo and then because he knows that that's the only thing engangenza ukuthi ngibe ngcono so ukuthi ngihambe at least ngiyobeka ama flowers sometimes I go there ngiyani ngiyobeka ama balloon
Okay, manje ngicabanga ukuthi ke at least maybe mangihamba ngiyothenga amaflower bese siyahamba yabona
feeling nje ngifila ukuthi okay yeah vele like ushonile umntanami cuz all the time me here it feels different yeah so manje since sonke imuhlelo noSabelo which is nginokujabula kancane but at the same time yeah khona nje lobu set ubukhona
unzima kuba buhlungu because of mangihamba so ngikhumbuza le David lesombeka so eshi usaid akusindawo iright le uthi ungathi ungcwaba umntana wakho
ayimelo Melokuhle ya mntanam mntanethu budi kahlelo today silana sithi sizokuvakashela ya manesh as siyakhumbula noma ngabe yazini sendlini sihlala sicabanga yonke into esiyenzayo sihlala sicabanga
angikhoni nje ukukhuluma anything kuye because I know ukuthi ushonile and akezwa next kuye like the way ngibelieve ngakhona as a Christian usually asikhulumi emathuneni yabo uSabelo uyakhuluma yena because he believes ukuthi uyamuzwa yabo
Hello Melo.
Yes.
Mrs. Wakolo.
Yes.
Ukhumbuli. Ukamangi yes mengilele. Ukamangi so much. Ngiyakukhumbula.